Gray, who you've all seen many times here, saw her earlier in the Grand Prix, an alternate, a member of the United States equestrian team at the alternate Olympics in 1980, originally trained with the three-day event team, and a pony clubber, won more national championships than one could mention. Coached by Michael Poulin for 10 years, she now works and trains on her own in Stamfordville, New York. Marc de Champlain is a rider and trainer, schooled in all aspects of equestrian sports, from jumping to rodeo to dressage. His name is legendary in the Western competition world. He's won the American Quarter Horse Congress reigning three times, won the world on numerous occasions, countless ROM and Quarter Horse Association championships, now working out of Wellington in Florida, riding Raining Holly, who's won the prestigious Gold Coast Circuit in Florida and has placed third at the Congress. Marc at the Palm Beach Dressage Derby over the last couple of years has come and given a demonstration on his own, showing other aspects of, and Marc de Champlain with seldom seen and Raining Holly in our Pas de Deux.